Hello, in this video we are going to show you how to install the plugin. From plugins menu, click add new, upload, browse, double click the zip file, install now. Activate plugin. You'll see the plugin appearing here. And also on the left side, you'll see the plugin menu.